Hey folks, Mike Mazzine here for Friday Night via Supercars Americas. We're back to get a little bit of revenge after last night. I was doing... If you didn't watch the video from yesterday, I was literally staring at the rear bumper of the leader on my... Definitely had a shot at the win, and the motor let go. So, I've changed my driving style a little bit to hopefully be a little bit easier on the engine. But it is Friday night. We got a lot more cars here. 27 cars, I think, we've got in the field tonight. Yeah. I drew car number 16. I am currently sitting, once it updates, 13th. So I'm looking to be about mid-pack. But the car still feels good. We're probably, and there goes another one. We're probably not going to be in it to win it tonight, but I think we're in good shape. So, again, provided we stay out of trouble and I can keep the engine together, I think we're going to get a good finish out of this. It's got to be better than finishing on the trailer. So, next time we'll see you, we'll be rolling out onto the grid. Alright, it looks like we're sitting 14th. Definitely not as good as 4th. Last night I started 4th. But I am not that quick.
More fuel before the race is over. Still there. Stay right, go right. Still there, hold your line. Keep right there, clear on the left. Stay right, clear on the left. Stopped on the left. Go right. Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. We have a slow car on the right. We have a slow car on the right. Got one on your right. Clear on the right.
Peter is at the start finish line.
now. Got one stopped up ahead. We have a car stopped on the left. your right. Still there? Hold your line. We have a car stopped on the left. We have a car stopped on the left. All clear, all clear. One on your left. All clear, all clear.
Yes, sir.
We have a car stopped on the left. We've got a full car on the left. We've got a full car on the left.
No right.
All right, man, that car is a lap down. You got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
Good.
front. All right, man, 20 to go. Go get him. Stopped on the right.
Last night, I got kind of shuffled at the start, but I'm hanging in there. It's tight. It's tight. Tighter than I'd
like. That's it. Go.
We'll try it.
my stuff. We have a car stopped on the right. Alright man, that car is a lap down. On your right. All clear, all clear. That car is a lap down. Clear, all clear.
Thanks, buddy.
Leader is at the start finish line. Got it. slow car on the right. Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. That car is a lap bound. That car is a lap bound.
Are you still gone?
Thanks, mate.
All good, Hayden. Thanks, mate, for the redress, bud. Appreciate it.
Sorry, boys, getting your way a bit there.
No, I'll put that shit on the right, mama.
All good, man.
Scott, appreciate it, man.
Good work out.
Thanks, Scott.
No problem on the door.
Cheers, Clint.
Thanks, mate.
Peter is at the start finish line. Now.
Well, this would be the most polite server I've been in for a long time.
Well, it should be, mate.
Yeah, that's it.
So much better in these sort of servers.
And it's good racing too.
Yeah, without a say that start with beef. Yeah, my eye rating's still gonna absolutely tank it because I'm just useless.
Are you at 5 turn, Simon?
Peter is at the start finish line. Now.
All right, man, that car is a lap down.
I think so.
You boys made a room or what?
Oh, we might, mate. We might.
5 laps to go.
Thanks, Peter. Thanks, buddy.
Not far behind, Peter.
Don't believe him, Pete. Rubbish.
Thank you.
No problem.
Got about 5 laps. Go left,
Peter.
Yeah, thank you, Pete.
Thank you.
All right, man, that car is a lap down.
Thanks, Peter.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Put your bike to a bit more to the front, Simon.
We're way out of crack.
2 laps to go.
What'd you say, mate?
I said we're even out of crack at full five.
Thanks, Jet.
All good.
Get the line. We have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Spoke a bit early. Let's get the shit out of me.
Yeah, sorry.
Hi.
Thank you.
Car stopped ahead.
Good race.
We have about one lap of fuel left. We've got a slow car on the left. We have a car stopped on
thanks.
The left.
Thanks, mate. Hold on, boys.
Go right.
Oh, good race to the end, Simon. That was fun, mate. I thought that was my only chance, but yeah, well done, mate. Thanks, Troy, for the fight at the start. Looked good too, as whining too, mate. That was really good. Thank you.
Yeah, man, that was better. Well done. Thank you.
Where did you stop?
The dead middle of the street.
Getting 4x after the race is over.
Top of the Gulf Stream.
I hope they were watching that, Simon.
And my CJ, my tire is completely let go at the end there.
I think we're all in the same boat. I have to go to plan C because MP set up
the flag, man. It's
over.
Alright, man. Bring it on home and let's get out of here.
I thought you were struggling at the end, Troy.
Oh man, I had oversteer, understeer the whole lot. I just had nothing.
Yeah, right, because yeah, Simon and I were catching, you know, but at the end we were like, fuck it, let's just battle, and yeah, it was awesome.
Man, one more lap, I had nothing, eh? I was just on ice.
Yeah, I noticed that. I was going to get you on the straight, then I bumped you, so I lost on the speed, then... Yeah, you like got slowed down at the last bit, and I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to throw it up the inside and Hail Mary, but yeah, it was good, man.
Really good battle there, Hayden. My tyre absolutely fell apart at the end. Really good battle first, but I'm back there, on. Nah, all good, man, appreciate the regress, but all good, big things happen.
Definitely wasn't the car we had last night, but it didn't blow up either. So it has that going for it. Yeah, just tight. The car started off okay, but I don't know if it was weather or if it was because I was driving it differently or what the deal was, but yeah, it just got tighter and tighter and tighter. I threw like two rounds of rear bar at it over the course of my first stint. And it really wasn't helping, and I didn't want to go any further than that, you know, in case it just made the car worse. But yeah, just didn't have the pace, especially there was a glimmer of hope when I came out of the pits and I saw Simon was ahead of me, and it's like, all right, here we go, round two, and yeah, no, the gap just stretched out and he was gone. So that was all there was to that. I have no idea what happened to David at the end there. I saw him struggling before. He followed behind me for a while with no hood on the car and one of the fenders all shoved in, so I'm thinking he had kind of a rough night. Started 4th, finished 13th. But hey, we made it to the end. We made 2 spots. The start was chaos. I was in full survival mode for like the first 2 laps. I just wanted to live. That's all. That's the whole reason I came out tonight, is because I wanted to see the finish, so I wasn't about to throw it away on the first lap. So, yeah, if somebody got a nose in, yeah, sure, go right ahead. I'll get you later. But yeah, I don't know. I'm not thrilled by tonight's finish. I would have been happy with like a top 10 again. Racing Simon for position. If I had got a top 10 by passing Simon just as a way to make up from last night, that would have been awesome. But yeah, just didn't have the pace in the car tonight. So, oh well. I did make it to the finish, so check that box off. I really need to get the schedule written down somewhere. I don't know where we're going next week, but yeah, that's all there is to it. I don't really know what else to say at this point, but yeah, we brought home a pretty clean car. I don't even think I got any incidents. Nope. Clean car, intact engine, and we actually gained a couple spots, so I can't complain about that too much. So thanks so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. See you next time. Have a good one.